You ever helped a patient recover memories?
What did you see? Will, what did you see?